exclusive. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
Seconds left. Play clock is off. KCU can celebrate up to a 4-1 start on the season.
There's a quote from one of my English teachers at Lower Merion named Mr. Fisk. He had a great quote that said, "Rest at the end, not in the middle." And that's something I always live by. You know, I'm not going to rest. I'm going to keep on pushing now. There are a lot of answers that I don't have, even questions that I don't have. But I'm just going to keep going. I'm just going to keep going, and I'll figure these things out as we go, right? And you just continue to build that way. So that, I try to live by that all the time.
Where did inspiration come from?
The love of the game. The love of the game, the challenge. Like, I would watch Magic play, I'd watch Michael play, and I would see them do these unbelievable things. And I'd say, you know, can I get to that level? I don't know, but let's find out. Let's find out.
At 13 years old, I had a kill list. And so, you know, they used to do these rankings. It was Street and Smith basketball rankings. And I was nowhere to be found because I was like 6'4", scrawny, like 160 pounds soaking wet. So I was like 57 on the list. And so I would look at 56, 55, all the way up to number one, who these players are. I got to hunt them down, right? And so that became my mission in high school, is to check off every other person, all those 56 other names, hunt them down and knock them down.
I think the definition of greatness is to inspire the people next to you. I think that's what greatness is or should be. It's not something that lives and dies with one person. Mm. It's how can you inspire a person to then in turn inspire another person that then inspires another person. And that's how you create something that I think lasts forever. Yeah. And I think that's our challenge as people, is to figure out how our story can impact others and motivate them in a way to create their own greatness.
What can I say? Mamba out.